Okay, first session went not bad. Not any particular problems with the sounds. Except for the fact that my voice only appears at one side of the mic, of the headphones, or of the head. How are the other things called? Anyway, it's not something that I can fix right now. Maybe I need a new headset. So before I keep on rambling, just continue with the game. You'll come across lots of katakana with Dakuten. Yes, I already know that. Yes, versions.
Ga. Ga.
Nope.
Gi. Gi.
Gi.
Gu. Gu.
Nope.
Ge. Ge. Go. Go.
We finish the set as well. Teach you which ones have Dakuten. To quickly review the lessons and an achievement. Let's have a quick quiz, a short quiz. What is this? It is a coup. What? It's a gi, ah. Stupid Dakutens. Okay. Fool me once, shame on you. No, it's called fool me once, shame on me. Twice, shame on you. Or something like that, you know what I mean. Anyway, it's this here. Come on, concentrate. You answered all of the questions correctly. More or less. After our lesson, you're welcome to look around. That look like characters we just learned. East side. Okay. Go defeat them and we can access the street mall. Don't forget to add people. I'm complete already. Already ahead of you. Right, we have a complete team. Of course, if I want to visit them in their rooms, in their apartment, I need to raise their affection. Which means that unless I want to go visit Owen's room, I should exchange him with Tia. Sorry, Owen.
Aw, study time.
I'd rather visit Tia first.
What a bummer.
Because they implemented this affection system in the Katakana battle, which wasn't part of the previous game.
Time to study!
I'd love an iced tea right about now. Soda. Are you pregnant or what? All those mood swings.
I'm ready to kick butt!
Indecisive. I better get warmed up. Good. Now we got a group. Well balanced, to males to females. Evacuate the system. Nah, I'm not that yet. Not there yet. Should have paid attention to the directions he said. Where's the car series? That's it, right? Looks about right. Answer. Where's Cap?
Cap. Cap.
Go.
Go. Go.
They could sound a bit more enthusiastic. Wait, I mean, not car. Let's go. There you go.
Go!
I should upgrade the weapons as soon as possible because they don't do much damage yet.
Okay.
I should heal up after this. Good. I'd still rather heal up first. Which is a long way to go. Where's the apartment? There you go. Is this my room? Yes. So, is everybody healed up? Yes, they are. As for the yen I have, it's not enough that it's worth spending it right now. I better do a few more battles first. I think I might have to grind a bit for money. Grinding is so much fun. They don't give much money, but battles are shorter. Oh. Oh, freedom over me. And before I'll be a slave, I'll be buried in my grave. And go home to my lord and be free. And I need... I got a bit of a cold. Money. She looks like a dark elf. Still can't use the bathroom. So they improved the battle system from the previous game a lot, because now when you attack, when you give an attack order, it's performed instantly. And before that, in the previous game, you had to give all the orders, and then they would they would be executed all at the same time, which led to some very chaotic and sometimes wrong results. Because you would, for example, beat a warrior and they would switch to the wrong one, which of course then did zero damage. So there were some frustrating moments in the previous game. Nothing game-breaking, but something that could have been made better, and fortunately they actually improved it. You know what? I think I'll pause the recording here and just grind a bit off screen, because it's not the most important, not the most entertaining part, I think.